What was that?
Don't worry about the kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge. I didn't think you'd make it past Daughter Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, hmm?
I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on. Don't worry.
It's not a trap.
What are you planning? Mia? Truth hurts.
Let me guess. You're thinking, take me out like the others, and then he gets to go and save Rose, right?
I'm healing my daughter.
Look, you got the soul wrong. Dementia.
Shut your fucking hole!
Sorry about that. Take a seat. Listen, Ethan, you're being played.
What are you talking about? You think this is a game?
I said sit!
Lady, supersized bitch. Ugly, a psycho doll. An emeronic freak. Don't you get it? It's a test. To see if you're strong enough to be a part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are. And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain. Well, fuck it!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful a kid is? Even Miranda's scared of her. Last time, you freak! I swear to God! You and me, Ethan. Together, we can go save Rose, and we can use her to grind Miranda into paste!
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you!
Last chance. You don't want to find out what's in that hole.
I'll take my chances.
Your funeral.
What was that thing?
Yeah.
This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs. Seems useful. This.
Such a disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda. Truly, truly disappointing. She took me. Took us to be her children. She locked us away in the village. Decades of being forced to serve her. Can you even understand that humiliation? I'm not like my siblings. I want nothing more than to be free of that bitch. So I need power. I need enough power to destroy her. These are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
What a freak. Thank you. You again?
I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look.
Got a long way to go. About your family drama.
Thank you.
That was close.
Soon, she'll start her ceremony with your Rose. If that happens, it's all over. For your kid. And for the whole village. But don't worry. I'll stop it. I'll use Rose to kill Miranda. Poor Papa. You're the only one who doesn't see your kid's power.
Take Rose? I'd like to see you try. There's more?
Dark.
Ah!
seeking something in particular? Good day, then.
Are a tough one. But I'm tired of chit-chat. Time to die. You can hear it, can't you? Someone's waiting for you.
Out of my way!
Now stay down.
What the?
Not bad. Not bad, Anders. You're persistent. But I've got a rebellion. So stay out of my way.
Again?
I told you to leave it alone, Ethan. You are in the way.
What do you care, Chris? You killed my wife, you son of a bitch!
You think I killed Mia? That wasn't her. It was Miranda.
What?
She's a bioweapon. She changed her appearance and pretended to be Mia. Seems she also survived being shot, so now I'm here to finish the job.
Bullshit! Why don't you fucking tell me right away?
Because I knew you would want to be involved. And this job is hard enough without civilians getting in the way.
Why us, Chris? What the hell is going on?
All right, Ethan. All right. I guess I owe you an explanation. Hand me that wrench.